This is Herman Brooks. Herman is just like the rest of us. Every day he has to make all kinds of decisions. Like what to wear, whom to date, and when to panic. Now, these decisions should be easy. But if you take a look inside Herman's head, you'll see why he sometimes has trouble making up his mind.
I'm Herman's intellect. Without me, he couldn't hold his job, pay his rent, or tie his shoes.
I'm Herman's sensitivity. Without me, he wouldn't feel tenderness, honesty, or love. The good things in life.
Oh, I'm Herman's anxiety, and I keep him out of trouble. And believe me, there's trouble everywhere.
I'm Herman's lust. Without me, he'd miss out on all the good stuff. You know, fun, food, babes.
Sometimes they agree. Usually they don't. But this struggle is going on inside all of us. And it's all going on inside Herman's head.
Goodbye to Florida, kids. 'cause you heard your mama say, when you're walking on down the road of life and you need a helping hand, good friends that'll lift you high and dry and your lover don't understand. You need the arms of your family, a feeling safe and warm. No matter what the problem is, ain't nothing gonna do you harm. Flesh and blood, there is no
Them that's got shall have. Them that's not shall lose. So the Bible says, and it's still in news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own.
All right now, I've been to class, I've been to college, I've got some facts, I've got some knowledge, but after all those years in school, when it comes to
Marshall Teller. I knew my new hometown was going to be different from where I grew up in New Jersey, but this is ridiculous. Nobody believes me, but Erie, Indiana is the center of weirdness for the entire planet. Item. Elvis lives on my paper route.
Thank you, little paper boy.
Item. Bigfoot eats out of my trash. Item. Even man's best friend is weird. Still don't believe me? You will.
Us grow the days of love when dinner time was all you had to know. Whenever I think of yesterday, I close my eyes and see that place just over the Brooklyn Bridge that will always be home. It'll always be home to me.
You got to accent, accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to be affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom
down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark,
Jonah in the way, no way beyond.
What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said you got to accept. You ain't the positive evil, mine ain't the negative, and last on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
an introduction, Greg Kinnear!
Highly skilled professional stuntman. It's the ultimate challenge.